Now, the Paniard in those days, it had its use, like for assemble, because it always have clashes all about. And usually when you have a clash with two bands, you find most players heading for their Paniard to find out who it is. You must remember in the days I'm telling you about, you had no television. Well, I got involved from a boy in the Bamboo. But I always prolonged as the band make changes, you know, it went from Bamboo to Steel. I was still in it, in Heliard Steel Band, but that is in Charlotte Street.
I really is one of the oldest leaders in South, you know. People, a lot of people don't know that. I used to captain Free French before this band. We used to wear cutlass and bass and things, prepare for war, because, I mean, if you're beaten better than a band, downtown, and you're a country band. They used to talk like when they just tap you up. They used to come in the bands and start to throw beer on your seconds or whatever you're playing, and that's how the voices start.
Well, for a start, in a clash, now everybody, winning is what important. These guys that you see in a band playing that instrument, the bass, these guys had to be very heavy, because remember that having a lot of weapon in it. So much thing that used to cause clashes. Now, take for instance, we had Perez Prado. That's the guy that gave us a lot of mambos and things. Now we sit down and we hear that a tune like that coming over the radio. And we pick it up first, you know. We'll have a go at it. Now, we supposed to be heavy. When we go down, we'll have a next band there. Hear just as well of us as us. And they want to play this too. We go down there, man, you can't play that. That's ours. You know, that's ours. You can't, just cannot play that at all. Well, if the two bands well-balanced heaviness, somewhere along the line, a compromise could be made, you know, somewhere. But if one is the underdog, he just cannot play that at all. And if he insists, well, he'll get what he deserves. Well, we should call it, they'll get salute. Somewhere along, they could get a pan bust up. Well, because you just, that's exactly how it was. Now, it's not to say I'm proud of it, you know, but I'm glad to tell you how it was. Because you must have a little bit of villainy. And most of the good players in my era, we went right down to about worn trousers. Because when this get in you, you can't study work. Your clothes go in. You don't even study that, because every Sunday night when you sit on the lime and say, well, you know what we'll do tomorrow? We'll go and look for a job. Perez Prado will put some nice thing coming over there Sunday night, that's over ready fusion. And when we hear that, we forget the morning, we have to go to look for it, back to it. Back in the pan, you have to get these tunes together.
It was devotional qualities that we had before, like that devotion. You just in the pan, you play in pan, or like we get together and somebody buy some biscuits, somebody buy some cheese, and that was it. It was shared between everybody. You don't find that no more. Well, what we had was this love. That's what we had. And if you're watching at the if you're watching the New Testament, that's the first commandment in the New Testament, that you love each other. This is what we had, really. Nothing else, because much of the guys wasn't working. But a dollar used to be shared with no kind of looking back for no feedback out there.
It had no other place. Well, the Paniard or someplace on the road, or it might have a line, but the Paniard was more considered, because like you could go in the Paniard, get some food could be cooking in the Paniard. Well, I mean, it used to be really nice, you see, like a guy cooking a pound of rice and about 9 men waiting to get us. Well, I mean, like, it's there. We are strength teller, you know, in character, because, like, who heavy get? You understand? You ain't heavy, well, you can't make all of that at all. Much didn't happen in the road, because the only thing that we had was to hold on to the steel band. The camaraderie, like, in the air. Nothing else, because it didn't have work. It was all right. People watch and say, why don't get a job? Like, but get the job where? It didn't have no work about.
The clashes are something else to And we were ignorant, you know. I want to say that because I was out there really looking to kill people, you know. And for what? Somebody from the hill or somebody from the barn. It wasn't really the barn from the hill. Somebody from the hill would go down the town and for some reason or the other, and most of the time it was women, eh? So somebody interfered with somebody, woman. And that started a whole serious fight with guys making bombs out of bombs, you know what I mean?
Invaders weak and sweet, come in a park street, Tokyo. Coming down, beating very slow. And friend, people, bang, clash, am I? If you see God clash, never me again. Jumping and steep, burning for that pain. Well, the thing gets hot. If you see men get hot. Lord Blakey, running a house by a lady. Quite on top, the lady fed. The belt a bottle and bust me head. Never me again. Jumping a steep, burning for that pain.
The times now is plenty different to the long ago time because now the pantry mega officials, the bands, all the coseros and all these things, you know, you deal with proper discipline with bands and things. And I think that is what we are speaking of is the past. And I hope we will never get back to that era again.